in future, devices could be transformable and flexible. And I was, hey, cool. But I didn't have a clue what to do with that. Honestly, I was thinking that there are obvious things that if I have my phone on my back pocket, I can see, okay, I will not break my phone. Okay, that is more durable. But then when we start to play with that issue, really, then we find out the kinetic UI. And then we make continuation with that. So that is the big story behind that. And I'm so happy.